But you know what we'll do? We're going to have the greatest economy in the world. But if you want to kill the economy, get rid of your oil industry. You want and what about f***ing?
All right, let me allow Vice President Biden to respond.
I never said I oppose f***ing.
You said it on tape.
I did. Show the tape. Put it on your website.
I'll put it on.
Put it on the website. The fact of the matter is he's flat lying.
Would you rule out banning f***ing?
I do rule out banning f***ing. Because the answer, we need other industries to transition to get to ultimately a complete zero emissions by 2025. What I will do with f***ing over time is make sure that we can capture the emissions from the f***ing, capture the emissions from gas. We can do that, and we can do that by investing money in doing it. But it's a transition to that.
I have one more question
excuse
in
me,
this pod, and then we have.
He was against. He said it. I will show that to you tomorrow. I am against f***ing. Until he got the nomination, went to Pennsylvania, then he said, but you know what, Pennsylvania? He'll be against it very soon because his party is totally against
f***ing on federal land, I said. No f***ing land or oil on federal land.
Let me ask this final question in this section, and then I want to move on.